heading now to Papua New Guinea. To help promote fitness and bring back sporting events for the community to enjoy, the Filipino Association of Papua New Guinea, in collaboration with 2K Medical Center, have put together a sporting event for the 2K Cup. Echo Hortaleza Quinola, our Port Moresby correspondent, will take us there. Echo?
Cup 1 takes off for the Filipino Association of Papua New Guinea or PAPNL Clubhouse as they launch the 2021 edition of the 2K Volleyball Cup competition. This event aims to bolster the spirit of sportsmanship and community among our kababayan.
The officers of PAPNL, headed by President Roxanne Cruz, announced that the 8 competing volleyball teams consisting of 4 teams for the men and women's division would take turns showcasing their serve, spike, attack, and block volleyball skills. Taking part in this activity were our kababayans who came from all different walks of life, from business owners to students, who took time out of their busy schedules to participate in this event.
This Volleyball Cup 2021 is brought to you by 2K Medical Center, and we call it 2K Medical Volleyball Cup 2021. Meron tayong 8 teams na magko-compete, 4 na babae, 4 na lalaki. Maraming salamat sa mga sponsors na nag-commit ngayong time na to. Although kasi short period of time, pero nagawan pa rin ang paraan para matuloy. Oh, they are very much active. They are very much happy that the tournament will push through because they are waiting for it for so long. And because of the pandemic, we're supposed to start March, but then it was delayed. And so finally, natuloy din. We're very lucky here in PNG kasi hindi naman ganun kalaki ang surge ng COVID, although may mga cases, pero at least it's going down. Stay safe and well. Keep yourself healthy and keep on praying. God bless us all.
The 2K Medical Center's representatives, Dr. Luis Gachitorena, gave a short speech to inspire the players and to encourage them not just to compete to win, but to exercise sportsmanship and to have fun. Other representative, Rachel Maranan, chose the winner for the best uniform category. The prize went to the iPrince female team and Sawate Best Mark for the male team.
We believe that a healthy mind and a healthy soul must coexist with a healthy body. That indeed, engaging in sports activities like this one is one of the best ways to keep our bodies healthy. As 2K Medical Center celebrates its 6th anniversary this week. Yes, it has been 6 years. Allow me to thank Ms. Roxanne and her council for giving us the opportunity to partner with the Filipino Association of Papua New Guinea in bringing back this tournament. Congratulations to everyone.
The players used this opportunity to battle their boredom and homesickness by joining these ball games hosted by PAPNL. Our kababayans, who are innately sports buffs, were all engaged in this friendly tournament, taking the time to relax and reduce stress from work and daily challenges.
Importance po na itong game na to is para po makita po sa mga ibang manonood po na bilang OFW po at manalaro po, masaya pong nagkakasayaan po tayo, naglalaro po at nagkakaisa po tayo. At kaya po sumali po dahil po ito po ay aking passion po. Dahil simula pagkabata po, ito na po yung sports ko until now. Message ko po sa mga kapwa manalaro, sana po tayo po ay magpakumbaba. As always po, and huwag po din po natin pabayaan ating sarili.
Kaya marami tayong benefits sa volleyball, especially yung mga health benefits natin. First, yung improve yung cardiovascular system natin, may improve. Yung mga muscles din natin, may improve. Plus, yung hand and eye coordination natin na magagamit natin sa everyday life natin. Especially, lalo na tayo nasa abroad tayo, malayo tayo sa ating family. Kumbaga, yung pangungulila natin sa kanila, nalilessen. And this is a good pastime kasi nga you get to meet other friends, like meet other people. First, thank you sa pag-organize. Hindi biro mag-organize ng volleyball. So, thank you sa mga organizers. And there's always room for improvement. So, magtutulungan po tayo para ma-improve pa natin ang ating league, volleyball league. Fun. It's mostly fun. Of course, meron pa rin competition. But at the end of the tournament, magkaka-friends po tayo lahat.
This activity encouraged camaraderie, pride, and honor to our kababayans here in Papua New Guinea. Encouraging them to be athletic, healthy, and united despite facing these challenging times. Reporting from Port Moresby, Papua New Guinea, this is Echo Hortaleza Quiñola, Eagle News. We live in interesting times.
Thank you, Echo. What an inspiring way to keep people motivated in getting back to sports.